This cloning facility will fall.
Devising strategy.
Visual scan confirms Republic Venator at base 416B. Eliminate enemy target to gain battlefield tactical advantage.
Devising exit strategy.
Analysis. Destroying the Venator's bridges will render it useless in combat. Incoming ally, Hyena class bombers. Escort requested. Highly advised. Venator's bridges. Hyena class bombers have completed their attack run.
Enemy targeting
is critical. Intensify attack. A wave of droid bombers have been destroyed. Defend the incoming group.
Ally bomber incoming.
That Venator's disabled. Continue attack. Clear out enemy fighters. Detected. Threat analysis high. New objective. Eliminate Republic cruisers.
Evasive action advised. ship taking damage.
Ship, Venator class. Alert, Venator beam weapon has eliminated our dreadnought. Calculating threat. New orders. Overload Venator beam weapon to collapse shields. Protect Hyena class bombers from enemy attack.
Have them on the run.
That connected.
odds of victory now improved.
Bombardment complete. Droid bombers departing.
By my calculations, we will soon win this.
Hyena-class bombers down. Escort the group inbound. Republic Venator has restored power. Shields up. Beam weapon back online.
Damage detected.
Weapon overload successful. Shields disabled. New orders. Target engines to destroy Venator. Venator engine destroyed. One remaining.
Allied bombers must be protected. An unfavorable outcome. Key tactical under attack.
Defense is cleared for ground assault.